If you win this race, maybe I'll take you on.
That sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
Let's do this. the way out here. You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got on my good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah.
Before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You better not waste my time.
Thank you.
companions, one-on-one, you and me.
Get ready to lose to this flashy showman. Gonna crush this.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyons. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet. It's been a while since I met someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
That include taking them down too?
Absolutely. I thought we agreed I'd win. Nothing compared to mine. You'll see. I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Someone's blood is pumping.
unstoppable. This is off-roading.
That's the spirit. That's what I like to see. You guys are really gonna pull this off, aren't you?
We really are.
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
You running with the militia sisters these days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, Leak 73's got your back.
Speed racers, this is your friendly neighborhood curator with a reminder that not all races are fought on the pavement. Case in point, Mac has taken out Faith Jones and the girls of Free Ember Militia. An epic battle of dirt and grit, but a fight on Mary Mac 1 with a trademark grin on his face. Will we see that attitude in the Outlaw's Rush? Why not? He's gotten his crew one step closer. Takes a big man to keep up with the militia, Mac. Nice work.
The big man with a grin on his face? I'll take that.